The Greens were crawling with them. They could be heard throughout the course.
Not bad for an army guy.
Hagglers who thought they had the competition in the bag.
I'm playing golf trying to beat the Army.
The Army versus Air Force golf tournament has been a coveted event for the Army starting in 1997. They won every time except last year, so regaining the trophy was very important. The Air Force took the competition serious and even had an unexpected player.
My name is Corey Spaulding. I'm 11 years old. My handicap is 19.8. I want to grow up to be a pro, a PGA pro.
He's been playing since he was 4 years old, and he's very good. So good that by the 15th hole, there was no chance for his Army opponent to catch up.
I can just say he's just phenomenal. I mean, this kid is, he has that drive.
But despite Corey's best efforts, the Air Force may have lost to wishful thinking.
Today I'm here to caddy for my husband to help him help the Army win this tournament. I mean, sorry, the Air Force. We redo that.
Nevertheless, the Army did win the tournament, and it's incentive for next year's competition. And if Corey's available,
come on, baby.
Yeah! Maybe the Air Force will look him up. Reporting from Ramstein Air Base, Germany, I'm Air Force Sergeant Natasha Schlepper, AFN News.